morning to traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. It was a very bad day on Wall Street yesterday as a reaction on the presidential election and also due to new fears for a financial cliff. In addition to that came very bad news again from Europe. The European Commission came with the forecast that is saying that for 2013 there is going to be no real economic growth at all. And this paints a picture that of a Europe that is going deeper into recession. Also, the stock exchanges in Europe was falling accordingly, and in Asia this morning, all the major indexes are down, especially downfall in Japan. The currency situation is also very volatile. The euro went up in the morning yesterday to 128.60. was back in the corridor range between 128 and 130, which it has been inside for the last weeks. Then it fell down to 127.65 due to the bad news from the European Commission, and also then the president of the European Central Bank, Mr. Draghi, indicated that Germany also now starts to feel the effect of the economic slowdown. In addition, we had the dramatic events in Greece with new clashes between riot police and demonstrators. With a very small margin, the Greek parliament was able to adopt the new austerity measures proposed by the new government, with 153 votes, 150 was needed. The currency pictures and the outlook for the euro is negative. I think that the euro would be under very big pressure again today. Japanese yen is increasing, oil prices are down, and also gold and silver, the precious metals, are fighting to find a direction. I wish all of you traders a good trading day from United World Capital.